has operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
Thank you. Hey, did anyone up?
Thank you.
Missing. I need to fix that.
Elevator malfunction. Repair required.
Seymour, just need anything to move. This is so fucked up. Keep it together. Just kill them. And now they're dead too. So just...
Quiet! I heard something over there.
Thank you. I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now I... I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolation and imagination. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look up for the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Thanks a lot. Practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential witness for Sebastopol's working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the job suits and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
plain ice.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Smythe, it's Spedding. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sevastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus from me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sevastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass. Thank you.